Hello everybody, I'm Kevin the Time Geek 86, and this is Daily Dadish Every Day, my side project for the year 2024, because this is a platformer designed to have a different level for every day of the year, kind of like Wordle. If this is your first episode, there'll be a playlist linked in the video description that features every episode of this side project that I've recorded from January till now. If you want to play this game for yourself, there'll also be a link in the video description to the Steam page if you want to check it out. It's also available via the Nintendo Switch eShop if that's a more viable option for you. The other Dadish games are also available on both platforms, and they're more conventional platformers. Now, with all the niceties out of the way, let's see what today's level is. A Dazzling Deep. Another ocean level. Let's do it. Oh, great, we're starting with the bubble thing. I kind of struggled with this a little bit, actually, when I played Dadish 3, so I'm going to try to be extra careful here so I don't get killed. Alright, and the sausage. Avoid the sausage. Alright. Oh, great. That's a long-ass stream of ice cream there. Alright, let's drop down. Steady. Steady! Made it. Didn't even have to use those bubbles. First try. Who keeps leaving all these shells everywhere? Shell goblins, probably. Shell goblins? Yes, they probably live in the sea, but the job is to evenly distribute all of the shells. Who pays them? Michael. Michael who? Michael. I can't remember his surname. He works down at the post office. Michael from the post office is the boss of the shell goblins? Yeah, he really likes shells. I never would have guessed. That's a little distinctive. Didn't get enough for the star. Oh well, it is what it is. Oh well, let's check the leaderboard to see how I stack up, I guess. Because I'm a glutton for punishment. A lot of people playing is panic, it seems. And such. Although, again, I've got a better time than all of them, and yet I rank below them. That is just really bizarre. But, you know, at least they don't have the time that they have to beat in order to get the star, so I guess I have to accept that. So, yeah. I really don't know anymore. I'm fully convinced that because of the amount of days I've done a streak on, it's causing this whole leaderboard thing to glitch out, really. Like, you're not supposed to do 100-day streaks or something. Oh, well. Like I said at the start, there'll be two links in the video description. One is to the Steam page if you want to check out the game for yourself. It's also available as an Nintendo Switch eShop if that's a more viable platform for you. There'll also be a link in the video description to the a playlist for this entire side project. So it'll show every episode I've recorded from January till now, so no pressure or anything. I'm doing this series for fun, after all. So yeah, until the next video, whether it's a episode of a Let's Play I'm doing, an episode of my Playing Video Games for the First Time series, or more crazy shit like this that I decided to put on my channel. Keep on gaming, be awesome to one another, take care of yourselves, be safe, and I'll see you around the fourth dimension. Have a great Friday, everybody. Bye!